sidi yako moto cha inabinde vyo kukora mtu wakire nyababa.
Katifa bachara manna kora. Twasala watu karwaji sembuli kora. Echo kubana kwa sidi yako moto cha inabinde vyo kukora mtu wakire. Katifa bachara manna kora. Twasala watu karwaji sembuli kora. Echo kubana kwa sidi yako moto cha inabinde vyo kukora.
I'm Beth Mack, and I am from California, United States, and I've been here for about 2 years working at Lombano. We have Zinclair, who's here, and she's a child that came to us. She was picked up in Catlahong, and she weighed less than 10 kilos at 5 years old and had been sent home from the hospital basically to die. She is HIV positive, she has TB, and she got identified in Catlahong. And we brought her down to care for her, and we're sending her home at the end of this week, and she probably weighs 25 kilos, is on medication, and doing very well with her medication and the TB. She's been on TB treatment. That's kind of the child we're trying to identify in Catlahong and to pick up these kids that are falling through the cracks and really nobody cares about, and trying to help them. If they have families, we bring them, and we try to provide for them and get them well enough so that they can go home to their families. Children are dying and nobody cares. It's not an untreatable problem, and there are solutions to the problem. And if we would get involved and we would actually care enough, we could do something to solve the problem. And it's not just the hospital that doesn't care, it's the church doesn't seem to care. That's actually how I got involved in the township. Was I kept driving by and I kept thinking, somebody needs to do something to help. We have all these people and we know Christ. And Christ, if you read scripture, places such a priority on helping the orphans and helping the widows and mercy ministries. And as a church, we do very little to help these people. And that's how, and the question began to go from, well, what's the church doing to what am I doing? And that's how I got involved. But children are dying regularly, daily, that don't need to die. And when there's help available to them. And that's the most frustrating thing. And if we could get one message out, that would be it. Somebody needs to start caring.
Oh, Ugandanese.
Oh, Ugandanese. Let's fight the victim. X is with us. Come join the struggle. We shall win. Stop, 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 AIDS. You keep the promise. No discrimination, united we stand. Oh, Ugandanese, let's fight the victim. AIDS is with us. Come join the struggle, we shall win. Stop, 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 AIDS. Stop, 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 AIDS. You keep the promise. No discrimination, you. promise.